Konnichiwa.
Yeah, you say it.
Yeah, thank you for watching The Walking Dead. Yeah, we're big fans of Japan.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Do you want to practice your lines I taught you?
Tole wa dokadeska. Is that right?
Yeah.
Tole wa dokadeska.
Cheers.
It's great to be here.
Hey, can I tell you something? It doesn't mean what you're talking about.
Oh, you son of a bitch. I've been telling him that it means thank you for allowing me. I got you back. Frank.
What does it mean?
It means where's the toilet?
You son of a bitch.
He keeps saying that to the waiter. It's like,
I'm on theme song. I thought it was a trading card. I didn't know there was a song.
You know it.
Do you know the lyrics?
I want to be the very best like no one ever was. Catch him in my real test. This sounds like a venereal disease thing.
I don't know why you're handing this to me. Yeah, you got to catch them all.
Catch it all.
It's my destiny.
Travel across
it could
the land,
very well be VD.
Searching far and wide.
Got to catch him. Got to catch him. Courage will pull us through.
To teach me and I'll this is perfect.
So do we?
What accent are you doing now?
I don't know. I'm trying.
I'm confusing.
I'm gonna go into the British thing now. Ha la 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 ba ja la ba. Yeah, I haven't seen it much this season. That's been one of my favorite aspects.
Every day, sort of like little old ladies on the phone all the time.
My wife is getting concerned.
Hey, you know what's crazy? Is I have his beard in a Ziploc bag in my refrigerator.
How do the wolves mark their victim?
X.
W.
I meant W.
I can see the sign as well.
You
see it every day.
I don't know.
I'll give you the first line, see who gets the second line. Okay. All right? Mercy for the lost.
A vengeance for the blunderers.
Plunderers, the blunderers.
Wait, what'd you say?
Mercy plunderer. For the plunder, not plunder.
Plunderers. Like I meant plunderers. The plumbers, I meant. Mercy for the
plumbers. He's cooking dinner for Carl and Judith in Rick's house. Spaghetti! Face burn.
Iron! I burned the crap out of it with an iron.
What's the home of the saviors called?
Sanctuary.
Frankenberry, is that what you said?
Sanctuary. Correct. What were Glenn's last words?
Maggie, I will find you.
That's it?
Rick jumps off. Car-orals.
Don't worry about Carl.
Him.
Doesn't matter. Keep going, Carl. Follows the tracks to go see Carl.
Your
it's like
yes. That was a spoiler, by the way.
Wow.
I'm down for a nap one day, and you know, it was like, let's go cuddle. Mommy, daddy, cuddle time.
Right.
And 5 seconds later, I hear the door rattling for the bedroom, and he comes flying in, screaming high at the top of his lungs. And Hillary and I look at each other and like, what the hell happened?
Mingus?
Yeah, he wrote, not cool. Not cool. And then he wrote, that was the most brutal episode I've ever seen. P.S. Tell Jeffrey he's a
see?
I
wanted to get your reaction to that.
So now I'm feeling a little bit of the hatred right now from my buddy's son.
In the car to come here tonight, and my girlfriend looks at me and she goes, look, I don't care what you talk about, just don't talk about boners.
That
was never even in my mind, and now I'm driving over the hill to come here. And
whoa, well, you're doing that?
There's gotta be really, there's highs and lows, like really big highs and lows, and you gotta, You gotta dig that. You gotta accept that and dig that. Yeah. So we know how Shane and Daryl would fare in a zombie apocalypse, but how would John and Norman fare in a zombie apocalypse? Tell me about how you'd handle it and how long you'd last.
I mean, we've lost him to a microphone, bro. I kind of like it in the way that I'm kind of free to do. Wow, what is this?
Yeah, I think so. And also, I just think, you know, but you know, what was the question?
The question was. I think the question was.
I'm having an active body.
What groceries would be in your food field?
Skittles.
Skittles. Yeah. I think that he's. I really don't know.
Well, I guess